Hi, my name is Thame and you're tuned into CDCN. This is a very special health edition brought to you by the Capital Digital Cable Network. And today we will talk about the coronavirus. And my guests today are, first of all, Dr. Lobsang Jampa. He's the state epidemiologist and also the state surveillance officer, IDSP, that is Integrated Disease Surveillance Program, Government of Arunachal Pradesh. My second guest, Dr. Dukam Taipodia. He is a public health specialist, Directorate of Health Services, Government of Arunachal Pradesh. So Dr. Lobsang and Dr. Taipodia, welcome to CDCN.
Thank you for having us in.
So I need not introduce again why are we here for today. This is a special health, best health edition from CDCN. So sir, the common topic that is buzzing around, the common health topic buzzing around right now, the coronavirus. So coming straight to the point, I would like to know from Dr. Lobsang, sir, what is coronavirus?
Thank you. First of all, the coronavirus jo sun rahe, sounds corona, C-O-R-O-N-A. It simply means crown. Crown jo yahan pehnta hai. Ye virus jo dikhta hai, has some crown-like structures. Isliye ye naam aise paya hai. अभी जो वायरस जो अभी दुनिया में अभी फैल रहा है स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम वुहान चाइना से अबाउट टू वीक्स बैक आई थिंक फ्रॉम लेट डिसम्बर द फर्स्ट केस आई डोंट नो द एग्जैक्ट डेट समथिंग लाइक समथिंग व्हेन इट स्टार्टेड सो दिस वायरस फ्रॉम चाइना दैट हॉटस्पॉट जो वुहान सिटी एंड देन नाउ इट इज़ टिल टुडे इट इज़ 26 कंट्रीज जो स्प्रेड हो गया तो ये कोरोना वायरस जो अभी वायरस है इट इज़ कमिंग अभी एक्चुअल सोर्स जो अभी पिन पॉइंट करने रिसर्च में इट इज़ नॉट एग्जैक्टली देयर बोले शायद सी फूड से मिल रहा है या कहीं मीट जो बाज़ार में बिकता है वहाँ में चाइना में काफ़ी बाज़ार में एनिमल जहाँ जहाँ मीट सोर्स अभी वहाँ में न्यू ईयर चल रहा है लूनर कैलेंडर का उन लोगों वहाँ बिग फेस्टिवल है उस समय में मार्केट इज़ फिल्ड विथ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ मीट आप लोग सोशल मीडिया में देखता होगा तो वायरस वहाँ से सस्पेक्ट वहाँ से आया है सो इतना है ये इट्स न्यू वायरस टोटली न्यू है जिसमें ह्यूमन को जब आता है हम लोग पास कुछ रेजिस्टेंस नहीं है इम्यूनिटी नहीं है इट्स अ नोवल वायरस इसमें कहता है सो उनका वायरस का वो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स अनलाइक जो अदर वायरस जो पहले जब लोग सुना होगा बर्ड फ्लू का वायरस स्वाइन फ्लू का वायरस कैरेक्टर्स आर नोन देयर आर स्पेसिफिक मेडिसिन है अब खासतौर इसके ऊपर में There is no vaccine. There is no medicine till date.
Sir, this is also a novel virus. We don't know the characteristics of this virus, which is spreading around. Sir, and specifically talking about Arunachal Pradesh, yes, the hotspot is Kerala. So the people want to know. People are panicked. जब भी ऐसा कोई virus spread होता है, people easily get panicked. So are we supposed to get panicked? What advice do you have for the people?
That word panic also is a five-letter word. But when we say to people don't panic, I know human psychology ऐसा है कि don't panic बोलने से panic ऐसे automatic हो जाता है But my message to all of you जो सुन रहा है देख रहा है कि don't panic, things are under control. As on date, daily report हम लोग government India से मिल रहा है by 6 o'clock जो states जितना report करता है सब things are in place, guidelines are in place. So every morning we get the figures. As on today's morning, the figure reads like this. सो फार केसेज जो अभी डिटेक्टेड है मेनली इन चाइना इट्स 20,155 केसेज डिटेक्ट हुआ है 20,155 एंड डेथ टोल टिल दिस मॉर्निंग इज 425 चाइना में डेथ हुआ है एक डेथ हुआ आउटसाइड चाइना दैट इज फिलीपींस कमिंग टू आवर ओन कंट्री इंडिया एज ऑन टूडे इज जस्ट 3 केसेज डिटेक्टेड एंड ऑल दिस Three cases are from Kerala. There are students who have come from China. So, in India, out of 3 cases, they are alive, they are kicking, they are in quarantine. अभी एक जगह में रखा है, and food is being supplied, isolation में रखा है. So there are guidelines. No death has taken place. Now coming to our own state, Arunachal.
Okay, sir, are we at risk or could we be at risk in the future?
When we look at the map, if you see China is sitting on us. Arunachal map, something like 11,000 kilometers we are having border with China. But that does not mean that we will be infected from China because you know, at the border between Arunachal and China, we have our army people there, we are not supposed to go to China, nor they can come this side. So I don't see any risk coming from China from north side, because we do not have any trade between China. This particular jo danger hai, what the WHO is advising, whoever is coming from China from the international route, by air, flight say, they will be screened. So for Arunachal, so far, hum log jo list milta hai, passenger list daily milta hai, government of India is sharing to all the states. उसमें हम डेली बेसिस देखते हैं, एक भी अरुणाचल का नाम नहीं अभी तक नहीं मिला. बट मणिपुर से आया है, शिलोंग मेघालय से कोई स्टूडेंट है, दे आर नाउ केप्ट इन क्वारंटाइन एट द एयरपोर्ट नियर बाई हेल्थ फैसिलिटीज देयर फ्रॉम द एयरपोर्ट हेल्थ अथॉरिटीज. वहाँ में इन लोगों को दे विल बी केप्ट फॉर 14 डेज फ्रॉम द टाइम ऑफ देयर डिपार्चर फ्रॉम दैट चाइना. 14 डेज मीनिंग इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड, डबल द इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड बोलते हैं. तो ये इंक्यूबेशन पीरियड जो वायरस, ये कोरोना वायरस का है, इट इज़ फ्रॉम 4 to 14 डेज. तो 14 डेज इज़ द अपर लिमिट. वहाँ तक, तब तक जो वहाँ से आता है, इन लोग आगे जाने नहीं देगा.
तो सर आपका ये मतलब है कि अभी हमें डरने की कोई
बिल्कुल
बात नहीं है, सेफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश सेफ है कोरोना वायरस से?
यस, वी आर सेफ. आई एम गिविंग कॉन्फिडेंस टू माई अरुणाचल पीपल एज अ स्टेट सर्वेलेंस ऑफिसर. In the health department, we have things in place, system in place. Har district mein hum log ka district surveillance unit hai, jisme ek doctor hai, district surveillance officer hai, DSO. He is assisted by one epidemiologist who is trained in this outbreak investigations under IDSP. Epidemiologist, jaise I am also epidemiologist, we will ask, we'll be answering all your questions like who, where, when, what, why, how. 6 questions we have to answer. So on disease, this is the work of epidemiologists. We are backed by 2 more people, that is data manager and data entry operator. Computer mein hum log weekly jo line list aata hai, case aata hai, as and when they get report, we compile them. On a weekly basis, this data is being shared on normal times. Now this particular time, it'll be daily reporting. If there's an outbreak here, some case reported here, we'll be putting this and this, so that it becomes a daily reporting.
सर, यू एस अ स्टेट सर्वेलेंस ऑफिसर और आपका ये डिपार्टमेंट है इंटीग्रेटेड डिजीज सर्वेलेंस प्रोग्राम गवर्नमेंट ऑफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश. सो वन एवर वी हैव दिस काइंड ऑफ यू नो वायरस स्प्रेडिंग अराउंड और एनी न्यू एपिडेमिक, व्हाट स्टेप्स डू यू यूजुअली टेक टू कीप दैट एपिडेमिक ऑन कंट्रोल?
नाउ व्हेन एवर देयर इज एन आउटब्रेक व्हिच कम्स अबाउट फ्रॉम टाइम टू टाइम, इज नॉट दैट आउटब्रेक कम्स एवरी डे, ऐसा नहीं है. जब भी आता है, हम लोग डिस्ट्रिक्ट में अंडर इंटीग्रेटेड डिजीज सर्वेलेंस प्रोग्राम जो, जिसमें आई एम द नोडल ऑफिसर, वी हैव द डिस्ट्रिक्ट काउंटर पार्ट्स DSOs, DSUs हम लोग बोलते हैं. एट स्टेट लेवल इज SSU यूनिट, स्टेट सर्वेलेंस यूनिट. डिस्ट्रिक्ट इज डिस्ट्रिक्ट सर्वेलेंस यूनिट. इन दैट वी हैव अवर ओन रैपिड रिस्पॉन्स टीम, आइडेंटिफाइड एंड नोटिफाइड. दे कंसिस्ट ऑफ अबाउट 5 मेम्बर्स, स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द सर्वेलेंस DSO, एपिडेमियोलॉजिस्ट, अ सीनियर डॉक्टर और अ फिजिशियन और मेडिसिन स्पेशलिस्ट और चाइल्ड स्पेशलिस्ट and a lab person. So these comprise the rapid response team. They are now kept in alert. They will be activated whenever we have face outbreaks.
Okay, sir. So you said ki hum bilkul safe hai Arunachal Pradesh mein, lekin agar in a, you know, this is an evolving virus,
it's evolving,
like you said, it's evolving, it's a novel virus, kuch bhi ho sakta hai, like in about maybe a week or a month or a year, agar ye virus phailta hai Arunachal mein, is our state ready, is the health department ready to tackle this virus?
We are ready in the sense that we have given direction to all the districts and the hospitals to keep at least minimum 2 beds as isolation for any cases which may come about. That isolation will be again equipped with the medicines, the staff will be there, and our protective equipment, the gown that you see, that also is there. They'll be worn by the staff. And there'll be, if there's some breathing difficulty, there'll be ventilator. For filar hamara ventilator, we are very short on this equipment, only available in the TRIMS hospital and Pasighat. We do not have ventilators in the districts. So that's the situation. But as far as the training goes, the doctors have been trained at various levels. So only thing we have to reiterate on the guidelines.
So now I would like to speak to Dr. Dukam Taipodia. Sir, you as a public health specialist, I think we were discussing just before the interview session some myths and some facts about the coronavirus. Would you like to share ki kya rumors phail raha hai, kya myths hai aur kya really fact hai coronavirus ke bare mein? Aap share karna chahoge?
Ek do points, first of all, I'll like to tell. I think kuch kuch rumors aap hi bata sakte hai. What's the most this one?
The most specious WhatsApp rumor that is circulating around, the most common one is garlic water peene se hal ho jayega ye virus ka. This is the most common rumor circulating, especially here in Arunachal Pradesh, garlic water, the remedy to coronavirus.
तो उसमें मैंने शेयर भी किया है आपके साथ कुछ WHO का जो जो मिथ बस्टर्स फोन के. तो उसमें जो WHO बोलते हैं, वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, तो जैसे कि गार्लिक का कुछ कुछ लाइक मेडिसिनल प्रॉपर्टीज होता है जो खाने से, लेकिन इस मामले में और इसके कोरोना वायरस के लिए दे हैव सेड दैट ये गार्लिक खाने से उसको क्योर या उसको प्रिवेंशन होगा बोल के, ऐसा कुछ बात नहीं है वो.
और
कोई वैक्सीन नहीं है, तो द ओनली थिंग अभी वी कैन डू इज अभी प्रिवेंशन करने के लिए.
सर, कुछ शेयर सम ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट प्रिवेंशन मेजर्स फॉर कोरोना वायरस.
कोरोना वायरस मोस्टली इट्स अ रेस्पिरेटरी, ये क्या है जैसा कॉमन कोल्ड, आपका खांसी स्नीजिंग ये सब करके वो फैलता है. तो बेसिक हम लोग उसको प्रिवेंशन करने के लिए थोड़ा बेसिक रेस्पिरेटरी हाइजीन, हैंड हाइजीन, वो सब मेंटेन करना है. अब जब खांसी करेगा, स्नीजिंग करेगा, हैंडकरचिप में या एल्बो में, और कुछ दूरी जो आदमी जिसका खांसी यू फील दे हैव, तो यू कीप सम डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम दैट, अवॉइड क्राउडेड प्लेसेस, हैंड वॉशिंग हमेशा रेगुलरली, हाथ हाथ सफाई करके रखना.
हैंड वॉशिंग ऑल्सो विद यू कैन डू विद सोप रेगुलर एंड फ्रीक्वेंट, जितना कर सकते हैं अच्छा है. बट देन अगेन आई नो मेनी पीपल डोंट वॉश द हैंड्स. देर आर सैनिटाइजर्स अवेलेबल मार्केट में, छोटा छोटा बोतल में वो पॉकेट में लेके जब भी खाने से पहले ये यूज द सैनिटाइजर, वेरी इफेक्टिव.
ओके सर, लास्टली वी विल डिस्कस द कॉमनली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द पीपल कोरोना वायरस को लेके. ठीक है, सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लोग पूछते हैं कि क्या एंटीबायोटिक्स हेल्प करता है नोवल कोरोना वायरस ट्रीट करने के लिए? दस एंटीबायोटिक्स हेल्प टू ट्रीट दिस डिजीज?
दिस इज अ वायरल डिजीज. व्हेन यू कॉल वायरस, एंटीबायोटिक्स आर मेनली यूज्ड फॉर बैक्टीरियल इन्फेक्शन. दिस इज अ वायरल इन्फेक्शन, सो इट हैज नो रोल एंटीबायोटिक वायरल. पर नॉर्मली डॉक्टर्स लोग या ऐसे एंटिसिपेटिंग अ सेकेंडरी इन्फेक्शन आफ्टर वायरल इन्फेक्शन कॉमन कोल्ड, दे स्टार्ट एंटीबायोटिक्स राइट अवे. बट फॉर दिस इज नॉट नेसेसरी यू गो, यू हैव टू go straight for antibiotics. It has no role in curing the disease.
Sir, you have already answered, but let's answer it again because this is a direct common question from the people. Kya vaccine available hai coronavirus ke liye?
Abhi tak filhal koi vaccine nahi hai.
Vaccine production again for this virus. Now they have started doing research work. WHO level, at top level, top pharmaceutical companies are there. I'm sure they are doing research on this samples they are collecting from positive cases. वैक्सीन बनाने के लिए इट्स नॉट अ इजी जॉब, वन डे जॉब नहीं होता है. इट टेक्स मिनिमम अराउंड 8 to 1 year टू डेवलप वैक्सीन, विच हैज़ टू गो ऑन टू वेरियस ट्रायल, फाइनली टू कम टू द ह्यूमन साइड इट हैज़ टू हैव द एनिमल ट्रायल. देर आर 4 steps ऑफ ट्रायल द लेवल्स, सो इट टेक्स अराउंड 1 year. सो फॉर नाउ देर इज नो वैक्सीन.
ओके, और द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन कॉमनली आस्क्ड क्वेश्चन इज दैट क्या ये पर्सन टू पर्सन स्प्रेड होता है?
यस, पर्सन टू पर्सन, बट मतलब अनदर वे ऑफ कॉलिंग इज ह्यूमन टू ह्यूमन ट्रांसमिशन. अभी फिलहाल जो चाइना में इनिशियली स्टार्ट फ्रॉम एनिमल, फ्रॉम द एनिमल इट हैज जंप टू द ह्यूमन. नाउ बिटवीन द ह्यूमन अभी एक दूसरे को खींची स्नीजिंग के, खांसी से, कॉन्टैक्ट से एक दूसरे से फैल रहा है. दैट नाउ ह्यूमन ट्रांसमिशन इज नाउ टेकिंग प्लेस मेनली इन द कंट्रीज ऑफ इफेक्ट. सिमिलरली फॉर आवर कंट्री नाउ द केसेज विच आर कमिंग, नॉट केसेज, द पीपल आर लीविंग चाइना एंड कमिंग टू our Indian soil, we never know they are carrying that virus in their body. So that is why they have to be kept in isolation for the next 14 days. Because you never know, because incubation period and the symptoms, which is nothing but cough, sneezing, and they may have fever, they may have difficulty in breathing, if more serious. So these are the symptomatic cases which we should not allow them to mix with the general public. They will be kept in isolation for the next 14 days, and if they are tested positive, for another 14 days they will not be, okay, so 28 days rakhega. This is the guideline from the Government of India, mm-hmm. from the ministry.
Okay. So the next query is, should we wear mask? Is mask helpful?
Mask is, if you wear it, is good, but again, putting a mask does not fully protect you. Mm-hmm. There are specific masks called the N95 mask, which is quite costly. It's not easily available. But the cloth mask, jo abhi pehen rahe, scooty mein jaate hain, we are seeing now, mm-hmm. to protect you from dust and all. Mm-hmm. Again, see, if there's a virus, it is going to sit on the outer side. And it will be touching there, here. Mm-hmm. So it's not a full measure to protect you. But advising you on wearing mask, you may wear, we are not forcing on your... Because if agar aise ho gaya ki pura itna hum log pura mask pehne lag gaya, aadmi ka panic aise hi badh jayega. So the basic, do the basics right, jaise hand washing frequently as possible, and jab bhi khansta hai, you do it properly, use the rumal, or if you don't have rumal, just sneeze on your elbow, bend it and elbow here so that it doesn't spread outside. So these are the simple measures you can adopt.
And sir, the symptoms jo aapne share kiya, you know, sneezing, coughing, etc., like it's common, and like you said, ki hum confused bhi ho sakte hai with the common cold that we have or the common symptoms that we have. So agar aisa kuch symptom hota hai hame, to when is the right time to get tested?
Now the testing has a guideline, specific guideline for testing. We cannot take samples from everybody who's sneezing. You are going to exaggerate the laboratory.
So when should we get tested? Nee.
The guideline state on testing is, you must have a history of travel from China.
Okay.
So that nobody is coming from China. You are right here in Arunachal. So only for those people who have come from China, from 15th of January, that is the cutoff date given to us. Anybody who has reached in your wherever they are from 15th of January of this year, mm-hmm. and if they are coming with symptoms, these are your targets for screening. Mm-hmm. There we will have to take the samples. Mm-hmm. The sample jo hai, aapka throat swab hai, mm-hmm. ek stick hota hai, wahan mein hum leke. And nasopharyngeal swab later. Mm-hmm. That swab will put in the bottle, nicely sterilized, and put in cold chain, ice pack leg. We have to go to the laboratory for testing. Her laboratory is a testing center. Mm-hmm. So our nearest laboratory hai, abhi aaj humko phone mila, it is right there in Dibrugarh. Mm-hmm. RMRC, wahan mein hum log bhejta hai. Aajkal RMRC mein sample bhejna bahut easy ho gaya because of Bogeyville Bridge. Mm-hmm. Pehle hum log bahut time leta tha. Mm-hmm. So this is the system in place.
Mm. Sir, you said that we can have a risk only if a person traveling from China comes here
and Hong Kong, and now okay. It may become tomorrow. The guidelines are changing. It's mm-hmm. an evolving thing.
Yeah.
Maybe again the list of countries will be changed. Mm-hmm. Maybe from Thailand. Mm-hmm. Abhi hum dekh rahe hain, Arunachal mein kafi log Thailand se aana jana karta hai. Khas taur ye Khamti Belt, who have then there are business people buying things from Thailand.
Yeah.
Thailand also is now reporting cases. Mm-hmm. I think as on date there were some 6 or 8 cases from Thailand.
Okay, sir. For now we are talking about China, you know, and we don't have people traveling from China as the record as of now, till today. Mm-hmm. But what about the business transition going on, the business transactions going on? Like we were discussing about the thrift shopping, you know, clothes coming from China and all. So,
abhi everything, situation, if you understand, it's a lockdown. Mm-hmm. No sales are taking place.
Mm-hmm.
You go, all the shops are closed. I don't think anything is moving now.
Okay.
Business is now to ground stage. The stock market is going down. So I don't see any possibility of things coming from China, those African countries too. It's simply not possible to come to us in the market.
Mm-hmm.
What is there in the market already, in the streets, who are selling second-hand jacket, both log le rahe abhi thanda hai.
Mm-hmm.
So we cannot tell them to stop buying from there.
Mm-hmm.
They are safe. I want to tell the people that they do not contain the coronavirus.
Mm-hmm.
So you can use them.
Okay. And sir, the last commonly asked question is, are HIV drugs the cure for treating coronavirus?
Social media, Thailand, mein they have done some trial. Mm-hmm. Trial chal raha hai with some antiviral which we give for HIV. And it's a cocktail thing. They have mixed mm-hmm. with other 2-3. So mm-hmm. this is going on. One case is saying, the patient has recovered fully after giving that cocktail.
Mm-hmm.
But we cannot put it to a general public. It is not cleared by the FDA and the WHO for using as a general treatment for all. So that is still under research.
Mm-hmm.
But there is some trial going on. Definitely trial chalte rahega from all corners. There are many drug companies, even our नॉट ओनली एलोपैथी है, हमारा होम्योपैथी भी है, आयुर्वेदिक है. अभी आजकल देर आर सो मेनी सिस्टम्स ऑफ डिफरेंट मेडिसिन एंड इट्स फॉर द पीपल टू लुक. कोई लोग होम्योपैथी में जाता है, कोई लोग आयुर्वेद में जाता है, कोई एलोपैथी जाता है. सो इट्स अप टू द पीपल्स चॉइस. वही.
Okay, so I think we have covered all what people wanted to know. I think whatever we had to know about the coronavirus, I think we have discussed all about it. You have given such a wonderful awareness about the coronavirus. So to sum up, to wrap up, a last sum up advice or a sum up awareness advice for the people of Arunachal Pradesh.
My first word to you is please don't panic. By saying this, don't be panic. we are working, we are, health department is alive to the situation, we are kicking, everybody is on the job, the doctors are aware of this, the nursing staff are now, as we move forward, we'll be doing a lot of awareness. The instruction given from the top level is to spread awareness on coronavirus to the lowest level, up to the Gram Sabha level. So this is what is required. So I request, I will urge all the districts to be, proactive and also push the message down, creating awareness, and then let people know the basics like practicing safe respiratory etiquette, meaning using the handkerchief, rumal, istamal, and hand washing as frequently possible with water and sanitizer if you can afford, and do the right things. And if anybody has symptoms relating to cough, fever, and having difficulty in breathing in the last 15 days, or if anybody has come from China, if you know, you please share their details to us, and we'll be tracking them. This is our job to track them and screen them for and collect samples. So I want to again reassure to all of you that please don't panic but do the right things.
Okay, thank you, sir. And Dr. Taipodia, as a public health specialist, any piece of advice for the people who are watching this show?
My advice is almost similar to what sir said. अभी जैसा कि treatment नहीं है, इसका vaccine नहीं है, तो फिलहाल we can just use some preventive measures. Arunachal में presently अभी इतना situation नहीं है कि कोई आदमी को panic करना है, क्योंकि यहाँ पे अभी तक cases मिला नहीं. All of India में only 3 cases मिला हुआ है. तो I think people should believe in all the social media and all that. Avoid forwarding messages जो
Yeah, that's important.
Create more panic. Confusion and more panic. So responsible on that before you send forward all this.
Make it worry, yeah. Yes.
Dr. Jampa, you wanted to add something?
Yeah, I just forgot to say, because a lot of things are happening from the top level, government, India level, to the states. Till date, there have been at least 4 video conferences with Government of India. Today morning also, the Union Secretary was speaking to all the chief secretaries on coronavirus. And then there was a lot of learning from Kerala. सो वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस टॉप लो जो गाइडलाइंस भी हम लोग व्हाट्सएप में मिलता है, ई मेल्स आते हैं, वी आर शेयरिंग टू डिस्ट्रिक्ट. सो आवर चीफ सेक्रेटरी, आवर प्रिंसिपल सेक्रेटरी, एवरीबॉडी हैज अटेंडेड द वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस. दे आर ऑल्सो इन द नो द मैसेज हैज गॉन टू ऑल द डिप्टी कमिश्नर्स फ्रॉम द सेक्रेटरी साइड.
ओके, थैंक यू वेरी मच डॉक्टर जाम्पा एंड डॉक्टर टाइपोडिया फॉर जॉइनिंग अस टुडे इन स्पाइट ऑफ अ बिजी शेड्यूल एंड हैविंग दिस वेरी स्पेशल अवेयरनेस टू द पीपल ऑफ अरुणाचल प्रदेश, अ वेरी मच नीडेड अवेयरनेस परहैप्स. थैंक यू वेरी मच. So for all the people watching this special edition on Health Buzz on coronavirus, thank you so much for tuning in. Stay healthy, be aware, and don't panic. That's what we have to say. That's what the department is saying. And keep watching CDCN.